Hey guys, welcome back to another Pixel Field video. Now, the reason why I haven't been uploading videos is because a certain problem. There's been a virus on my tablet that prevented me from ever recording any audio or videos. So, yeah, I fixed that problem and now we're back. Okay, now, I've been gone for quite some time and I've been leveling up and getting new weapons to the max. As you see, I have a new weapon right here, which is the Power Fist. You see, I have the Plasma Assault Rifle, Wave Gun Blaster Rifle, Nail Gun, and all this stuff. Yeah, so, it's pretty awesome, isn't it? I really like it. But now, we're gonna get to the basics of what this video is gonna be truly about. Now, this video is about, we're going to be reviewing this weapon called the Plasma Assault Rifle. Now, the Plasma Assault Rifle is a close-range assault rifle that's used at close-range maps that will be dominating at close ranges. And overall, it's a very good weapon that you should buy, but that's only in case of reasons. So you have the Power Fist right here. Gonna be reviewing the weapon in another video, so yeah, be prepared for that. But so far, we're gonna be reviewing this, and this I found out is you can actually aim it, which is a new, which was back in an older update, which was added right back in the World War Zero update. I think it's quite cool. So let's just go to another game. Some team deathmatch. Good. Let's join North. Okay. Now, the weapon skins are awesome. Like, I've seen them and they look really cool. I mean, they're not the best weapon skins, but they're weapon skins. And I'm not gonna change that. I just gotta double kill them. As you saw, the weapon shredded through them. Shoot, this dude using explosives now. Let's get some more ammo now. Yeah, now let's see the pros. The pros of this weapon is that its high fire rate really makes up for its low damage. I mean, its damage not that high, but its fire rate is what makes up for that low damage. Which is cool. But one thing I do recommend using for this weapon is athletic. I don't know what's, I forgot the name of it, sorry. So, I almost killed him. See, the weapon's good, but in lots of ranges, it can be bad, and can be just horrible. If you want me to review any more weapons, leave a like on this video. And I'll review lots and lots of weapons, and weapons that I've bought. So yeah, so far, this match is going good. Oh no, I just found a hacker. Shoot, I just found a hacker, you guys. Guys, I just found a hacker. Pixelville, if you're watching this, please remove that hacker. Like, look, I can kill and shoot everybody else. Why can't I kill that dude? I really don't like hackers. Like, not only are they noobs, but they just don't, in general, know how to play the game. Me. Why would you god mode hack this game? I mean, the game? It's an amazing game. And this dude steady wants to hack it. Everybody else on the server is not hacking except that dude. He needs to go. Okay, he's not getting damaged or anything. I'm not even by explosives. Look, I just shot a straight explosive at him. Not even one slither of health or armor is lost. So yeah, now we're gonna be pointing out the cons. The cons of this weapon is that the weapon basically lacks in range. Cause you know how when a sniper has a certain time before the bullet reaches its target? That's the same with this weapon, cause you have to perfectly aim the weapon where you want it to go. This is for many reasons, cause like the weapon has a travel time, and it is quite long, and it'll just in general take you forever for the bullet to reach. Maybe commit suicide. Wonder why that dude's keep. Look at that, the dude teleported. Sorry, ant. Got him. Okay, kill them now. Now, the weapon, it's good. Now, wrap this match, which is in 20 seconds, we're gonna end the video. Tell us if you want me to review any more weapons. So yeah, if you want me to review any more weapons, I'm up to that challenge. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video that I haven't uploaded in a long time, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, which I'm going to upload more in the future. So yeah, hit that subscribe and like button if you want to see more reviews on Pixel. Mexico 3D Weapons. And alas, we'll see you again in the next video. Sorry for the short delay.